ball. And Jake McCabe hustles down after the puck. Tkachuk for Florida, helped out by Verhaeghe. And a penalty coming up.
Tkachuk goes over and says something to Staylock. He wants to get the tone of this game changed a little bit. Florida very frustrated right now. Holding the stick. Jake McCabe kind of loses it, gets the stick into the midsection. Didn't see a whole lot there from Tkachuk. But as Colby, as you said, five minor penalties to the Blackhawks in this period. The next one, you're not going to get the benefit of the doubt if you're the Florida Panthers.
Hawks 1-for-1 on the power play. Their first goal was Taylor Radish's second goal of the season. The only shot the Hawks had on the power play.